Hi guys, I'm Megha and welcome to Perky Makes. So today's video is about Navratri outfit ideas as all of you requested, so let's get started. So guys, the first look is this traditional Bengali look with the red bindi, red border outfit and a red lipstick. But the twist is that I have used a skirt with dupatta look instead of a traditional sari. So you can also style a gold skirt with a gold dupatta with red border, because the red border gives it a beautiful Durga Puja feel. And don't forget to accessorize it well with beautiful Indian jewelry for this traditional Durga Puja look. So this look is traditional as well as edgy. And you are completely ready for the Durga Puja. Now guys, the next look is for all those who don't want to go for traditional in the festivals. So this look of skirt with shirt is a perfect choice for those people. It looks really chic, Indo-Western and stylish. Don't forget to accessorize it well, add some delicate jewelry to this whole chic and elegant look. Now the third look is for all of those who want to go for fusion look, like Indo-Western look with a twist. So this flowy layer dress is a perfect choice this festive season. Go for bright colors and add contrasting jewelry for a chic and stylish Indo-fusion look. Last look is a kurti with pants look, and I have added a bright dupatta in contrast to add that festive feel to the whole look. So this is a very simple, sober as well as elegant look for the festival. Don't forget to accessorize well, as it is all about going overboard this festive season. So guys, this was all about the Navratri lookbook. I hope you all liked it. Like, share and subscribe to Perky Makes, and have a very happy Navratri in advance to all of you. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.